What kind of role should have green processes in the local development and at the national and transnational level?
Green processing can strengthen the competitiveness of geographic areas, so it could be a tool, a way to attract new investments and also maybe new tourists. Of course, this is important at local level, but also at international level. So we could try to develop transnational projects in order to make European countries or different areas in Europe, I mean areas in different countries of Europe, attractive for international investments and for tourists.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.